Hey guys, it's Matt from Tech One. I wanted to do a quick video on this microtome that just came into our shop. It's going to be so quick, in fact, that I'm doing it on my camera phone and you're not going to get to see my beautiful face. I know, very sad. Anyway, some older Leica microtomes and maybe some current ones, although I don't think so, have two hand wheel locks. So everyone knows about the lock down here where if you lock this handle, you won't be able to turn the hand wheel. But this particular Leica microtome has a second hand wheel lock, and that's the actual handle. So if you push the handle in, you'll hear it snap, and now it's completely locked. And if you don't know it's there, you're gonna walk up to your microtome and go, why isn't this moving? So the solution is you just have to pull this out and it'll turn freely. And once again, lock it, and it locks in place, so. Hopefully that helps, and if you have any questions, give me a call, email me, comment below, whatever you like.